Golden Swoosh, the grain on the St. Joseph. I'm over on Parkville. Excuse me, I'm over in Parkville, Missouri. Not too far from I-35. I mean, not I-35, I-29 and Argosy Casino. CP over here in Birmingham, Missouri, not too far from the Diamond. What is up, guys? I'm currently on the Fort Scott sub, right past 151st Street in Olathe, Kansas, and I'm currently waiting on the gym. Pretty much an empty coal train, but it has a trio of AC-44 C6Ms, all NS. Ladies and gentlemen, and here it comes. Thank you. is up, rail fans? It's me, Kansas and Missouri rail fan, and I'm out for another gym, hoping that I didn't miss this morning. But I'm out at Sugar Creek on the Marceline sub, just past Highway 291. Here she comes, the Southwest Chief with the Amtrak Lifesavers unit. Creek Junction, and we got a westbound Union Pacific proceeding west. Passing the MNA Central Bank. Missouri and Northern Arkansas train sitting over there is probably going to leave after this Union Pacific train leaves. There is the mid-DPU. Thing about Rock Creek Junction, since it's by a diamond also, the trains usually go slower through here. That's probably what's going on now, because this train is either getting on the KCT or pulling into Neff. train. Hopefully it doesn't stop while that person is on the other side of the tracks. They're gonna be upset. Stack train with the next Southern Pacific unit in UP paint. Missouri rail friend, and I'm out in Grandview, Missouri on the Pittsburgh sub, and we got a southbound KCS coming. While a northbound KCS waits in the siding. we have a yellow over red for another southbound KCS.
Thank you.
And that was the northbound grain empty. Grandview, Missouri, Pittsburgh sub, 5th and Main. This was a 5x0 westbound manifest on the Emporia sub, Santa Fe Street, Lake Kansas. A little bit of trains in the rain. Here we are. We'll be right back. Trains in the rain. This is awesome, man. was a 1x0 eastbound empty frac sand train. Let's pick us up. Hillcrest Road. Holiday. What is up, guys? I'm at Santa Fe Junction and I'm here to get this lovely gem. Good job ruining the shot, BSF, BNSF, LOL. This was the CPOCS going through Santa Fe Junction, northbound.
was the CPOCS going through the bottom at Forrester Street, Kansas City, Missouri.
What is up, guys? I'm on the Kansas sub in Edwardsville, Kansas, and we have a westbound. So a little tier 4 on the point. And it is also very windy. But what else is new, right? Zero westbound manifest on the Kansas sub, Edwardsville, Kansas. Wow. Thank you. This was a westbound 350. Rain, from Kansas sub, Edwardsville, Kansas. Westbound 3x0 loaded grain, Kansas sub, Bonner Springs, Kansas, Winchester Road. What is up, guys? I'm in between Loring, Kansas, and Linwood, Kansas. Continuing the chase on this westbound. 3x0 with Tom Green on the Kansas sub between Lauren and Liv on the Kansas. This was a 3x1 northbound tanker empty on the Pittsburgh sub. Most likely when it gets to the CP side, it would become CP 577. I'm at 23rd Street, Kansas City, Missouri.